Automated driving technology activated.
Welcome to the sim track. Begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface. Connecting to OnStar. SimCar performance data acquired.
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing SimCar off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Scanning SimCar for optimal efficiency. Engaging EcoScan for aerodynamic efficiency. Drive systems analysis. Hyperspectral imaging in progress. Calculating total enviro impact. Commencing responsiveness test.
Okay, responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active. Avoidance technology disengaged. Displaying responsiveness data.
Here comes the final test.
Energizing for power test. Displaying power test results. SimTrack performance testing complete.
This concludes your performance testing. You'll be able to see how your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compare to the SimCar after you disembark.